The secret sauce of Alibaba's success because we have almost 49% of the employees of the company are women. 37% of the senior management of Alibaba Group are women. I want to thank women to support us. Let me tell you, if you want your company or organization to be okay, hire men. If you want your company to be good, hire at least 40 or 50% of women. We are entering a world with great experience. Customers need great experience. Women have the best care heart than men. Women care for their husband, parents, and children. We see a lot of women go shopping. Women go shopping a lot, but they go shopping not only buy for themselves, they buy for husband, parents, and kids. This, we are entering into the world. It's not a competition of muscle, it's competition of wisdom. It's competition of fairness. And I'm a strong belief that in the 21st century, if we have more women leaders, this world will be much peaceful and wonderful. If we have more presidents for women, right? If we have our Secretary General of the United Nations a woman, the world will be better. This is true. My company will never treat he or she. We just treat if she or he are people. And young people are the future. Young people are a hope. A lot of people are hopeless. Your company is hopeless because your company don't have young people. My company today, average age is 33 years old. We're getting old, but we're encouraging every year we should have more young people to bring us different ideas. Young people have problems. Tell me, who has no problems? In this world, older people have the problems even much more difficult. They're much more stubborn than the young people. Young people embrace the change. See, we are entering at the internet period. 1.8 billion people in this world, they're young people. And today in this world, more than 1.5 billion people are using internet. They breathe, they read, they eat, they sleep with the internet. And they are the reformer of tomorrow. They, at least, they're trying for the future. At least, they can hear the future. They feel the future. We don't. But you don't have experience with the technology that has changed so rapidly, and young people have. So please hire enough young people to make your company full of hope. Please hire enough young people to make your company don't worry about the future. And please hire enough women to make your company to be perfect. This is, there's no other ways that you can do it. You like it or you don't like it. Young people will be the leader of our country, of our world. You see so many young leaders today in Europe. Used to be old guys, now young people. You see so many women leaders coming. It will come more. No matter you like it or like it. And get ready to welcome them and embrace them. That's what I say.